What's up, everybody? CKG here, back at it again with another great episode, man. All right, we're getting to season two, man, episode two. And today, we have none other than Super Saiyaji, right? God Trunks, man. And when I first seen it, I thought it was cool, right off rip. I was like, all right. It's crazy, like, you know, at least give somebody else God powers, right? When Vegeta's got it, Goku's got it, you know what I mean? I wish Gohan, hopefully Gohan, but some Dragon Ball heroes, right? And from my understanding is, I think Legends did a collab. I think Saiyaji said Legends did a collab with Fighters. So I'm like, well, maybe get some collabs going with Xeno, man. Hopefully. I mean, that kind of did in a way, right? We got Supreme Kai of Time. We got Time Patroller Trunks. If that's I think it's Dragon Ball Heroes 2 or it's one of the two. I don't watch it, so I don't know. I'm speculating. But we have another variation of Trunks. I know it's a lot of variation of Trunks, but this would be pretty slick. You know what I mean? I had as close as I could. I put Vegeta's powers on me because it matches his God ki, God power. So, but I don't know why I went Super Saiyan. I was like, I'll have it. Force of habit, my bad, but the moves would be laced, right? You could do so much fiery, like, and especially with Trunks, you could do some like fiery god type moves, man. It'd be pretty cool, and it'd be dope because we'll have more attacks. So all we have is super god fist for Goku. He doesn't really have any, you notice, like, he in his god mode, he doesn't really have any moves, but they gave Vegeta a hella move. So I'm just thinking maybe Trunks comes to the game, they'd boost his moves up too, and his sword attacks, everybody would be on that. You could do Shishio, us flaming swords, like flaming just styles, like, you know what I mean? And his aesthetics would be cool. The way he would look would be cool. Hopefully we can get the outfit, but that would be pretty slick, because then we could get a tank top, and we could just rock tank tops, things like that. I'm all for that. I'm all for these new characters, but with added on features. You know what I mean? Like, we a new character, I want his clothes, if we don't have his clothes already, and I want a sword, tax, and all that good stuff. But if you agree with what I said, man, let me know, man. Or if you got any thoughts of your own, like, hey, I don't want it, or I do, let me know in the comment section, man. We go on to episode 3. We're gonna keep it going, man. Season 2, man. Thank you guys. I appreciate it. Make sure you hit that like button. Man, make sure, man. Otherwise, But yeah, we'll be back for episode 3, man. I'll see you guys then. Peace.
Wah, wah, watashi wa uranai baba. Cute na uranai baba.
Haori, haori, ano sarai.